Okay, I think we're ready. Why don't we give them all a hand, first of all? They're all winners. All right, the first award to be awarded tonight is for Mr. and Miss Congeniality. This is an award that the girls and guys vote for. The Mr. and Miss Congeniality has been known to be kind, helpful, and friendly towards the other candidates. Presenting those awards tonight are Johnson Del Rosario and Chelsea Patricio. And the Mr. Congeniality Award for 2010 goes to candidate number one, Richie Goss. And the 2010 Miss Congeniality Award goes to contestant number two, Mary Jo Velasco. Congratulations to both of them. Our next award is for Mr. and Miss Photogenic. Presenting those awards are Brian Agarta and Chelsea Patricio. And the award for the 2010 Philippine Weekend Mr. Photogenic goes to candidate number three, Jacob Malasik. And the 2010 Miss Philippine Weekend Award for Photogenic goes to contestant number three, Venus Cabrillas. Presenting the awards for Best in Native Costume are Brian Agarta and Chelsea Patricio. And Best in Native Costume for 2010 for Mr. Philippine Weekend is can't get it open. Contestant number two, Dominic Gamir. And Best in Native Costume for Miss Philippine Weekend is contestant number one, Charlene Zamora. The next award is for Best in Formal Wear. Presenting these awards are Chris Matt Mateo and Chelsea Patricia. And for the Mr. Philippine Weekend, Best in Formal Wear, goes to contestant number two, Dominic Gamir. Best in Formal Wear for Miss Philippine Weekend is contestant. Wait for the music. Wait. Contestant number 4, Aubrey Lou Gonzalez. Our final onstage award is for Mr. and Miss Talent. Presenting these awards will be Chris Matt Mateo and Chelsea Patricio. And Mr. Talent for 2010 goes to contestant number 1, Richie Gaz. And the talent award to Miss Philippine for 2010 goes to, no music? Okay, sorry. Miss Talent for 2010 goes to contestant number 4, Aubrey Lou Gonzalez. Wow. Chivalry is dead, huh? No, that's cool. They're a modern group of young kids, all right? All right.